Hi, this is Anne with SVG Cut File, and today I'm going to show you how to change the color of an SVG file for free online with a website called Vector Ink. All right, let's get started. Okay, so here's how to do it. I'm here in vectorink.io and then app and canvas, and I'm just going to add this link in the description below so you'll be able to just, you know, copy and paste it into your browser. So first we want to import the image. Let's go over here to the three little lines and I'll choose import. I'll import this little tree image and we'll open that. Next you'll want to click it so that you have these handles around it. Then come up here to the upper right. You'll want to click this little circle that has the little checkerboard in it. And that'll open this view. First come down here to the opacity slider and drag it all the way to the right. If you leave this at some opacity, it either won't load in your program or it won't keep the transparency you selected anyway. So just go ahead and drag it all the way to the right. Then you'll see a circle on the corner of this black square. Move that all the way up to the upper right, and that'll give you 100% of whatever color you're selected on the ring. So right now we're at red. I'm just going to move this around and you can see what color it changes to. I think I like this green, but I want it to be a little darker. If I take the little dot on the square and move it to the left, I'm adding white to the color. If I go down, I'm adding black. And then if I go diagonal, I'm adding gray. So I think I want a little more black in my green. This looks pretty good right here. Once I'm happy with the color, I can export my file. So I'll come up to the little hamburger menu and I'll choose Export SVG. When I do that, it'll go into my downloads folder. On Chrome, you can come up here and choose the little file icon, and it'll show you where it is in your downloads. Now, if we go out to cutting machine software like Cricut, and we upload the image, I'll choose Browse, and then I'm gonna upload the one we just downloaded, and continue, and upload. It will come in with a white background, and that's not something we usually want. So to fix that, come over to your layers and use the dropdown, then click on this bottom white layer and hit delete on your keyboard. And that should get rid of it. You should have just a transparent object left. And that's it. Now, if this site has turned into a paid site since this recording, please let me know in the comments and I'll try to find another free site. All right, if you like this video and you want to see more videos like this, just hit the subscribe button and the little bell next to it, and you'll be notified every time a new video comes out. All right, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.